the latest news from across Tasmania. Wind News, first at 5:30.